Well, Nico, first and foremost, what's going through your mind there when they review that game-winning goal?
Please give us that extra point. I think we lost a couple games already in OT and shootout, so it's a big call.
Yeah, this is the seventh overtime game goal for you guys. All six previous had been losses. How good does it feel now to get the monkey off the back there and pick up such a big win at home?
Yeah, like I said, it feels good, especially if you look at the game. We were down early, but I think we stick to it. We battled hard and came back, and was great support from you guys and great win.
Let's just talk about how you guys did get this win done in general. You go down 3-0 early in the first 10 minutes of the game, but you rally back and come here and win it in overtime. What did this win teach you about this team?
Well, never give up. And if you play our game, you saw it. We got to put pucks deep, grind it out, and put pucks on net, and good things happen. That's what we did 60 minutes. So it's a good win. Feels good.
Thanks, Nico.
All right, thank you.
The game winner. It is the Devils' 11th victory of the season. Their first in a game that has extended beyond 60 minutes this season. They trailed by scores of 3-0 and 4-1.